A foul odor in a Northland neighborhood leads authorities to nearly 150 cats all in one home.
Of those cats, almost 50 are dead. The home of 3741 North Bales in Kansas City, Missouri. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is there live right now. Martin.
Larry, all those cats found inside this brick home right back here. The homeowner now under arrest, which is very good news to at least one neighbor who says the smell coming from those cats and all the things connected to that smell has become intolerable over the last several months. While she knew a lot of cats lived with the woman in the home next door, seeing the animal control officers and workers wearing protective gear to not only find and retrieve the living cats, but also load up trash bags with the dead ones, most of which were found stuffed in a freezer.
It just makes me mad because she's not doing anything about it.
It's all providing Marzella Blackman with a sense of relief she hasn't enjoyed in at least a year. The stink emanating from all those cats ruining a lot of sunny weekends.
It's really been terrible because you can't sit outside, you can't have a barbecue from, you know, because from the smell. It's really been horrible, to tell you the truth.
The homeowner, watching all that's happening from a chair along the street, declined any comment about the removal of the cats. Marzella Blackman hopes the work is a step toward ending a growing bug problem in her home, which she suspects is due to the filth in the home next door. Animal control officers and workers recovering the animals also finding a dog and a ferret, both of those alive. The home, they say, is full of trash and is without furniture. Police arresting the homeowner a few hours after officers first arrived here. She's received several tickets for code violations and other offenses. We don't know the specifics yet of what charges the woman may eventually face. Kansas City code limits the number of pets to a household to 4. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Martin, thank you. All the animals are now at the city animal shelter. Some of those surviving animals may be too sick to save.